What's good, y'all? It's another video, y'all. These auditions are going crazy. But I'm not doing new auditions no more. I'm sick of this new stuff. I'm checking out the old stuff. So, usually, I'm not going to lie, when I find new auditions, I'll go by view count. The ones with the most views, you can assume, are probably going crazy. So, I'm looking at Australia's Got Talent. Bet you ain't even know there was an Australia's Got Talent, where there is. And they go crazy over there. And this audition, it looks like it's 8 years old. Rachel Thompson. That's not an Australian accent. That was off. But it's okay. Anyway, we're going to get into this video.
Welcome back to The X Factor. As a long day of auditions draws to a close, there is one more contestant left in the...
I said Australia's Got Talent when this is The X Factor. That's on me. My bad. It's The X Factor.
Wings.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thanks, yourself.
Very well, thank you. What's your name?
Rachel Thompson. I'm Rachel Thompson, I'm 14 and I'm from Melbourne.
Oh, she's a typical 14-year-old.
How could this... Let's see, here you go.
Hi.
Hi there. How you doing?
Good, thanks, yourself?
Good. What's your name?
My name's Rachel Thompson.
Rachel Thompson, how old are you?
I'm 14.
14?
Do you sing a lot?
Yeah, all the time.
How long have you been singing for?
I started with my sister when I was 18 months old.
18 months old?
Yeah.
So this is all you want to do is music?
This is all I've ever wanted to be. I always wanted to be a singer.
And why The X Factor?
Ever since The X Factor started, I've always watched it as a little girl, and I always told my mum and dad that when I'm old enough, I'm going to audition and I'm going to win.
Love that.
And who are your idols?
One Direction.
Ooh. Who's your favourite?
Zayn.
Everyone's favourite is Zayn. Everyone.
He's so beautiful. And
those guys from One Direction, they came along, they lined up just like you did, they stuck on a number, they sang a song. And what are you going to sing today?
Today I'm singing Please Don't Say You Love Me by Gabrielle Aplin.
Sing this like you're singing it to Zayn.
Okay? I will.
All right. He could be watching.
Hopefully.
Okay, good luck.
Summer comes and winter fades. Here we are, just the same. Don't need pressure, don't need change. Let's not give the game away.
I love this show.
This is wild.
I love this show.
Wow.
Heavy words are hard to take. And under pressure, precious things can break. And how we feel is hard to fake. But let's not give the game away. But wow. Please don't say you love me, cause it might not say it back. Doesn't mean my heart stops skipping when you look at me like that. Cause there's no need to worry when you say so where we're at. Please don't say you love me, cause I might not say it back. Fools rush in, I've been a fool before. This time I'm gonna slow it down. Cause I think this could be more the thing I'm looking for. Doesn't mean my heart stops skipping when you look at me like that. Cause there's no need to worry when you say so where we're right.
But please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back.
She got a gorgeous voice. Gorgeous voice. And that's the thing, man. When he's like, it's just surprising when these 13, 14, 15 year olds come out here and sing like they've been singing. They're singing like 20 up year olders. It's impressive. It's crazy. It makes me wish I could sing. Like, y'all don't understand. I want to learn how to sing so bad, but some people like her are just born with it. Ooh, she said, like, what, since 18 months? Okay. But nah, she can sing really well. Y'all know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. Leave some recommendations below. Put your boy on some new music. Put me on. Y'all, there's very little music I discriminate against. I listen to country. Love me some Luke Combs. So, I check it all out. Let me know. Put me on. I will see y'all next time. And get some sleep.